this endeavor, we ask for your grace and strength. Now bless our national, civilian, and military leaders with wisdom as they lead up, and thank you for our great nation and the freedoms we enjoy as Americans. Continue to protect our servicemen and women and civilians.